Heavy rain didn't deter Bollywood celebrities from celebrating the auspicious occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi. Where the nation is busy celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi, it seems, Mukesh and Nita Ambani decided to gather everyone under one roof to celebrate the festival. Mukesh and Nita Ambani threw a festival bash at their residence and it was attended by many big B-town celebrities, politicians, cricketers and others. Celebs including Siddharth Malhotra, Ranbir Kapoor, Arjun Kapoor, Shah Rukh Khan, Abhishek Bachchan, with Aishwarya Bachchan and daughter Aaradhya, Shridevi's daughter Jhanvi Kapoor, Kajol, Salman Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, Sachin Tendulkar poses with wife Anjali and Nita Ambani. Indian Premier League Chairman Rajiv Shukla, veteran actress Hema Malini, Aditi Rao Haidri, cricketer Harbhajan Singh, Minister of Women and Child Development Meneka Gandhi, Jackie Shroff, veteran actor Jitendra with Ekta Kapoor, John Abraham with Ranvijay, Tiger Shroff arrived with Disha Patani and Ahmed Khan, Saif Ali Khan's daughter Sara Ali Khan, Adnan Sami, Sunil Shetty with son, Aamir Khan with family, Karisma Kapoor, Deepika Padukone arrived with Ranveer Singh, Vidya Balan with Siddharth and Aditya Roy Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt with Manyata Dutt, Shiv Sena President Uddhav Thackeray, Manish Malhotra and Priyanka Chopra attended the bash.